In contrast to the rigid species, other Euglenids have a much more flexible pellicle, which accommodates a distinctive and unusual writhing motion called metaboly. The free movement of the cell contents inside this flexible wall suggests that metaboly is driven by the pellicle. The purpose of this extraordinary churning activity is not known, but it is so characteristic that it is often called Euglenoid motion. In large flexible species whose pellicular strips are decorated with a row of warts, the movement of the warts relative to each other reveals how the strips slide during metaboly. This Euglena ascus is quite rigid, and it shows another type of movement, a slow, smooth gliding that is unrelated to flagellar activity. How it glides thus is not known. Its pellicular strips show hardly any twist.